Horses were beloved. People were too. Some thought it worth fighting for. Some knew it was worth dying for. The families, the clan, had fun singing, playing, and being just plain silly. Other times, they were just working hard, being neighborly. And they remembered what their family and friends had been fighting for all that time. Something the old timers called freedom. Worth fighting for, so they said.